A moment the tennis world has waited for 103 days. That's the last time we saw him on tour in Brisbane. Wondering exactly what this season would hold for Rafa. It's been disappointing so far, unable